por fin. Reflexivity. For each triangle, its convergence itself. For each triangle, for each triangle, belongs to us, we have for each triangle will belongs to us, we have converged into itself. Implies triangle 1 and triangle 2 belongs to R for all. Triangle belongs to S. Implies R is reflection on X. R is reflexive on S. Next, transitive symmetry. Let triangle 1, triangle 2 belongs to S such that triangle 1 comma triangle 2 belongs to R. Then triangle 1 comma triangle 2 belongs to R implies if triangle 1 is convergent to triangle 2 implies triangle 2 is also convergent to triangle 1. Then symmetric property is true. So R is symmetric on S. R is symmetric on S. Next, transitivity. Let triangle 1, triangle 2, triangle 3 belongs to S such that triangle 1 comma triangle 2 belongs to R. And triangle 2 comma triangle 3 belongs to R, then triangle 1, triangle 2 belongs to R, and triangle 2, triangle 3 belongs to R. Implies triangle 1 comma triangle 3 also belongs to R. Hence R is transitive only. So R is relation is transitive on S.
Hello, sir.